topic is phylum Annelida. The name phylum Annelida was given by Lamarck. These animals' body is divided into a number of segments. These segments are also known as annules. Due to the presence of ring-like annules or segments, the phylum name is derived as Annelida. The main characters of phylum Annelida are, they are aquatic animals. Yes, most of the animals are found in marine water. Example, nereis. Some animals are found in fresh water. Example, leech. Some are terrestrial animals. Example, earthworm. These are free living animals. Most of the animals are free living, some are parasites. Example is leech. It is ectoparasite, present on the external surface of the body, especially cows, buffaloes. They are bilateral symmetrical animals. Body is divided into two equal halves. They are triploblastic animals. Yes, the presence of three primary germ layers, ectoderm, endoderm and mesoderm. They are coelomate animals. This is also known as body cavity. His coelom is true coelom. The first time true coelom is found in the phylum Annelida. What is true coelom means? The cavity which is present in between the intestine and body wall is known as the body cavity or coelom, and it is derived from the mesoderm. For example, you can take, this is the body wall. And in the middle region, elementary canal or intestine is present. Yes, in between these two, outer layer of the elementary canal and inner layer of the body wall is derived from the mesoderm. In between these two, body wall and elementary canal, cavity is present, that is known as the body cavity. It is true coelom due to the derived from the splitting of the mesoderm. Yes, this cavity is also filled with some fluid. It is known as the coelomic fluid. It acts as a hydrostatic skeleton. In some animals, this is filled with parenchymatous. In some animals, it is contains the botryoidal tissue. For example, in leech, body cavity is filled with botryoidal tissue. Locomotory organs. The locomotory organs are different types of locomotory organs are present. They are parapodia. On the lateral sides of the some animals, a group of setae are united and forms into parapodia. For example, you can take here, this is the segments, body segments. Yes, in the body segments, large number of setae are present. This is known as the parapodia. In some animals, setae are also present. Example, earthworm. In some animals, suckers are present. is there are different types of locomotory organs are present in different animals in the phylum Annelida. Is organ level system of body organization is present. A group of tissues are united and forms into organs.